So it's not cold in Dallas, but it's not exactly warm either. And resin works best between 75 and 85 degrees Fahrenheit. So in order to make your resin more fluid, we usually will just take some, not burning hot water, but like warm, just hot water. But it's not like boiling water. Anyways, put your resin in there for like 5-7 minutes before you're gonna use it, and it makes it easier to like move around and manipulate. It's amazing. It's brilliant. Pro tip.